I believe Matilda Wellworth is an exception to the rules.
An exception
to the rules.
In my school, look how these trophies see, how my trophies gleam in the sunlight, see how they shine. What do you think it took to become English hammer throwing champion 1969? Do you think in that moment, when my big moment came, that I treated the rules with casual disdain? Like hell! As I stepped into the circle and I changed my plan. What? As I choked up my palms and I raised my hands, I did not. As I started my swing, did I think of God? Did I drift off and dream for a minute or two? Do you think I faltered or amended my rotation? I altered my intended elevation. As the hammer shook off, did I change my plans? From the ones I had practiced for many a month. Not a jot, did I stray from the plot. Not a detail of my throw, not a trust in or forgot. Not even when the hammer left my hands and sailed high up above the stars, did I let myself go? If you want to throw the hammer for your country, you have to stay inside the circle all the time. If you want to make the team, you don't need happiness or self-esteem. You just need to keep your feet inside the dime. Sing, children! 4, 3, 4! Sing, Jenny. 4, 3, 4. Ha ha ha.